on a couple of sketches.
Wow, these are great.
Thank you.
You know, I heard that you designed one of your outfits for Playboy.
Yes, I actually did. And I've done some of my outfits for the ring. I've done them for charities before, you know, just in my free time.
Wow, do you think maybe you can make me something for the ring?
Oh, definitely. And I'm sure that I can make you look very hot.
Oh, well, thank you. You know, just in case something snags or something, could you make me an extra one exactly the same? Girl can't have too many outfits.
Well, no, of course not. But, I mean, wouldn't you want it maybe a different color or, you know, maybe a different...
Rookie, Maria, we've been thinking while I'm wrestling and beating you up while you scurry and you're so scared you run underneath the ring, we kind of figured it out.
It's all starting to make sense to us, actually.
And when you come back in the ring, you're so glowed up and you're just so energized.
And you have this little extra pep in your step.
Exactly. You're having an affair with Hornswoggle.
Oh, yes, you are.
You like little people.
Oh, come on, guys.
Anyways, Brie, I'm going to find out about it. And when I do.
No, we're going to find out about it, BFF.
I'm sorry, we're going to find
out
about it.
Because you can hide all you want. But you know what? We don't keep secrets around here, Brie.
No secrets.
So you know what, BFF? I've got a great idea. How about next week, you... can face the two of us in a match, and you can even invite Donna Karen New York over here.
Oh, Miss Fashion Designer. She can't even design for a thrift store.
You like this?
Ooh, that's so nice.
Yeah,
that's so nice.
You like that, huh? Let me get out of here,
Face!
Yeah. Come on. Next week.